Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. I'm Mermaid Brittany, and today I received a letter from Molly. Molly writes, "Dear Brittany, hi, I'm Molly. I love mermaids so much, and I love the colors of your tail. Let's see, I go to Florida every year to see my grandmother in February. I'm in second grade. I have a sister, and her name is Maddie. What is it like to be a mermaid and swim underwater?" Well, Molly, it is so much fun. You feel so free when you can swim underwater and dance and do whatever you want and feel beautiful. See, I want to speak French. Oh, you know, you just have to study. It's pretty easy. What are you most interested in? I would say I'm most interested in nature. I love the environment and I love animals and plants and mushrooms and everything about nature. My favorite movie is The Little Mermaid. Well, you know, we do a performance of The Little Mermaid. You should come see us. I like rainbows, so do I. Is your tail soft? It actually is very soft. You would think it'd be slimy like a fish, right? But ours are very magical and they're soft. Do you like living in Florida or Ohio more? Well, I do like the woods in Ohio, but I love the springs and the ocean in Florida. So I would say Florida. What do you have to do to become a Weeki Wachee Mermaid? Well, for you, since you're still young, you can just swim a lot and practice. But for those older kids who are 18, they have to do an audition. It's pretty easy though. You could do it if you know how to swim. My favorite color is pink. What is yours? I think mine is turquoise, like the color of our spring. What is it like to swim with dolphins? Well, it's pretty fun. They are very fast though, so it's hard to keep up with them. What is your favorite animal? I think a manatee is probably my favorite animal. Sometimes the manatees swim into our springs and they're super cuddly and friendly and I just love them so much. I like the name Brittany. Well, I like the name Molly too. I also love reading. Oh, that's so good. Such a great hobby. Keep it up. I'm still reading even though I'm old. I love swimming. Where do you sleep? Well, we sleep in the riverbed, of course. Do you like being in the water? I love being in the water. It is tough when it gets chilly outside, but it's still fun. Do you have a brother or sister? I have a lot of sisters, actually. I have 19 sisters. I do Taekwondo. That is so cool. I actually took Krav Maga for a little while. That's really cool. You should keep doing that. I always wanted to see a mermaid. Well, I know a place you can come see mermaids. Looking forward to meeting you. Aw, thanks for writing me, Molly.